Good evening, good morning, wherever you may be. I'm Kill David, your host for the 9 to 5 Outlaw Does Gaming, and I'm back at you again with another edition of extended play of Mortal Kombat Tower Challenges. This time, I'm focusing on Ms. Sonya Blade, one of the original first female characters in the Mortal Kombat series. Going back as far as 1992. The previous episode, I was playing as Johnny Cage, the famed movie actor, and I was able to pull off two fatalities and a couple of brutalities. Well, hopefully, I'm going to do the same with Sonya Blade, and then some. And if you are new to the stream, please note that I do live streams on Twitch with replays on YouTube, so you can watch them later in case if you're not watching them live with me, like right now. And if you do like the content, and I hope that you like the content, I would ask you to do a solid. Like, follow, subscribe, hit the notification bell when you know when I'll go online, as well as follow my socials listed underneath the chat. This would help me out very much as I am marching towards affiliateship with the Twitch program. And without any further ado, grab a snack, grab a drink, grab whatever it is you need. It's time for extended play, Mortal Kombat 10, Sonya Blade. Right now on the 9 to 5 Outlaw Does Gaming. Here we go. First, we're gonna do some tower challenges and then the traditional towers. And I'm just gonna do 2 hours of this stream. So that means from 12 midnight to 2 a.m. And since this is all about Sonya Blade, that's the only character I'm gonna be playing as. Each day that I stream this extended play series, it's going to be a different Mortal Kombat character, and it's going to be that same Mortal Kombat character for the entire stream. So let's go pick General Blade. So there's currently there's 4 different skins, and there's an additional skin where she's in the tournament. So we're going to go with the classic outfit.
Sonya Blade.
So there's 3 variation fighting styles: Special Forces, Covert Ops, and Demolition. Guess we'll go with this one. So I'm going against Ermac, Shang Tsung's evil creation.
Sonya Blade.
You'll pay for what you did to Jax.
Die avenging him.
Round 1. Fight.
Land 5 front kicks.
Said
Sonya Blade is based off a real life martial artist and actress, Cynthia Rockrock, better known as China O'Brien. Most recently, she's coming out with an independent film. She's like 70 years old and still, you know, still looking good. Let's see if we can do some easy fatality. Let's see here. So, could do up, up, left, down. Because that's the easiest, and that's her original fatality. That's the kiss of death. Up, up, left, down. Didn't pull off in time. Pretty much time. This time.
Retirement in my ass.
Sonya wins.
I also want to keep an eye on doing some brutalities. And hers is the, with the leg. Which I think it's, dismemberment.
Excuse me, General.
Why are you bothering me?
This'll only take a second.
Round one. Fight!
I realize that two voice actors Sleeping Dogs are in Mortal Kombat 10. Will Young Lee, who played Wing 10. Harry Chen, who played Winston Chu. Harry Chen is the voice of Takeda. Wow, Will Young Lee is the voice of Kombat. Final hit must come from a leg grab. That's left, right, B. Left, right, B.
Retirement in my ass.
Sonya wins.
Goro.
Sonya Blade.
Goro, help us against Shinnok.
I'll never aid Earthrealm.
Round one, fight.
Oops, he got me.
Arise and fight.
First round, fight.
My ass.
Sonya wins.
Jax.
I'm not rejoining Special Forces.
That's the late Carl
not even
Weathers.
To protect Jackie?
As Jax.
Leave her out of this.
Round one. Fight.
Gotcha!
X-Ray's attacks was a nice touch.
Round
feel good.
Finish him!
Retirement my ass.
Sonya wins.
Devora.
We attempt diplomacy, General.
Until my guard's down.
Do we make him uncomfortable?
Round one. Fight! Round one. Fight!
Ah!
retirement in my ass.
Sonya wins.
Gonna change your outfit.
Sonya Blade.
Ooh, I'm going against Predator. Another movie villain, cinematic villain. In the previous stream, I went against Leatherface as Johnny Cage.
Get out of my office.
Round one, fight!
My ass.
Sonya wins.
Melina.
turned sister against me.
Katana's not your sister.
I will give her your head.
Round one. Fight.
Anything goes. Anything goes, anything can happen.
Give it up. As you were.
Round two, fight! Sonya wins. Sonya Blade.
Goro, help us against Shinnok.
Round one. Fight!
No pain, no gain.
Round two, fight.
Sonya Blade.
Goro, help.
Round one. Fight.
again.
Retirement in my ass.
Sonya wins.
We met the challenge. Okay. I'll take that. Tremor.
I will combat you, General.
Bad decision.
You will plague me no longer.
Round one. Fight.
Retirement in my ass.
Sonya wins.
Sonya Blade!
Stop before you get hurt.
Tribor fears no one.
Round one. Fight!
Round two, fight!
Up, up. Left, down.
Retirement in my ass.
Sonya wins.
Kodokan. We've got some modified, so it's a handicap match again. Yesterday, when I was playing as Johnny Cage and was in one of these test your luck matches, it actually sped up.
You would do well to desist.
I'll do even better than that.
You have chosen death.
Round one. Fight!
Oh yeah, brutality. Works for me.
Spoiler alert, you lose.
Sonya wins.
I'll take that. First brutality. What dumb luck. Johnny Cage.
Been looking for you.
And here I am.
Nice to see you too, honey.
Round one. Fight.
Ain't mom supposed to not talk?
You got a problem with that?
Did a fatality on me, I would have liked that.
I'd frame that.
Johnny Cage wins.
Hey, baby.
Round one. Fight!
You got a problem with that?
didn't know there was such a thing.
Fight!
There it is. Just like old times. I'd frame that.
Johnny Cage wins. Round one. Fight!
That's why I'm losing. Energy is depleting because of this modifier.
Cage wins. Round one. Fight!
There it is. Oh, did that hurt?
Cage wins.
His modifier is killing me.
Been looking for you.
Round one. Fight.
I'd frame that.
Johnny Cage wins.
Oh, I don't have enough to do it. I'm gonna bow out of this.
What sorcery is this?
Remember, I'm playing as Sonya Blade, so skip this. Gonna do the testier look.
Blade. test your luck. Round one, fight!
No contest for me. At least I don't get the help to Jen. Play 7 complete test your luck matches. I got a Steam achievement. Awesome.
Test your luck.
Same modifier as over there. Hoping y'all don't get the hell out of here.
Round 1, fight!
After this, I'm gonna do another one without the modifiers, without the same match modifier.
Test your luck.
Be right back.
back on.
Sonya Blade.
And if you fail the tester, Mike, something bad happens to your character, where an opposing character will attack you.
Test your might.
It's almost like their way of heckling.
test your might. Test your might.
This is where they're about to get harder.
Test your might.
Lemon water.
Test your might.
Barely. Tekkonen 10.
Test your might.
Kind of funny to watch and heart-wrenching at the same time. That was Devorah's doing.
Test your might.
Oh no. Melina.
Test your might. Test your might.
I guess I'll do three more of these. Kung Lao. Two more.
Test your might.
That was close too. Damn it. Try more. This is funny.
Test your might.
Ah, fuck it. Last one. One more.
Test your might.
Okay, that's enough torture. Well, it's time to do the classic.
Sonya Blade.
Leave Dad in peace. There's things only Jax can do.
His kid's not half bad, you know.
Round one. Fight!
Up, up, left, down.
Sonya wins.
Sub-Zero.
You think me a revenant still?
You sure seem untraumatized.
You know not my pain.
Round one. Fight!
Fight!
2. Fight!
I'm at the last 18 minutes of the stream. The Xenomorph.
You're coming with me, in chains.
Round one. Fight! Sonya wins.
Opponent 4, Devora. So let's get right through these quick.
We attempt diplomacy, General.
Round 1, fight!
Eat wood.
Ha!
were.
Round two, fight.
Up, up, left, down.
Sonya wins.
Ferator. They're a symbiotic duo.
We don't stand aside.
So much for diplomacy.
Pretty head go pop.
Round one. Fight.
Come on.
fatality. Wow. One thing I should mention, that when I debuted yesterday's stream with the Johnny Cage, it turns out that YouTube, for some other reason, have decided to limit it to 18 and over. So I was quite shocked, since there's other streamers playing Mortal Kombat, any version, that's showing the fatalities, and my content just gets blacklisted for 18 and over. I don't get it, but I'm okay with it.
Round one, fight!
Retirement in my ass.
Sonya wins.
Can she?
Round one. Fight.
Ah!
Battle and I are one.
Fight.
Retirement my ass.
Sonya wins.
Retirement my ass.
Sonya wins.
Board Ace Troll. Yeah, we've got two more opponents. I gotta get right through this.
I asked you here for training.
Round one, fight.
Thank you. much, rice wine.
Round two. Fight!
Sonya Blade!
Goro, help us against Shinnok.
I'll never aid Earthrealm.
Round one. Fight!
Round two, fight.
Retirement in my ass.
Sonya wins.
Okay, this is it. Shinnok. Or Shinnok.
Humans will soon be extinct.
We'll fight you to the end.
And be erased from history.
Round one, fight!
Yeah.
Fight!
Fight!
You're not understanding me.
Round two, fight.
Now get lost. I get mad then even.
Tremble before me as I absorb Earthrealm's power.
Final round. Fight.
Now get lost.
Let's go.
Finish her!
Exhausted by her ordeals, Sonya slipped into a deep sleep and began to dream. Kano held Jax and Cassie hostage. He made Sonya choose who would live and who would die. Seeing no way to free them both, she chose Cassie and screamed as Kano killed Jax before her eyes. Still screaming, she was awoken by Johnny. He had horrific news. Jax was dead by an assassin's bullet.
And there you have it. The completion of extended play Mortal Kombat 10 Tower Challenges Sonya Blade. So later today, I'm going to continue on with episode 3 featuring Luke Kane. On about the same time, so look for it today. Until then, I'm Killed a Bit for the 9to5 Outlaw Does Gaming, and if you haven't done so already, and if you've enjoyed the stream, please do me a solid. Like, follow, subscribe, and hit the notification bell so you know when I'll go online and when I'll go live. And also, follow me on my socials listed underneath the chat. I'm Killed a Bit for the 9to5 Outlaw Does Gaming, and please, stay safe.